Hey friends, welcome again to my channel. You are watching Sneha with you and it's your girl Sneha here. So guys, today I am going to show you a complete cleanup process of our face which is under 15 rupees and I think which is affordable for every girls. And so what we usually do after coming back home from any office or college or anywhere, we usually follow the CTM process, which means cleansing, toning and moisturizing. But girls, only these three processes are not sufficient for our skin to completely clean up that. So for that, here today I am going to show you the entire cleanup process where I have included the face pack, face scrubber and everything, and which is also under 15 rupees. So yes, I am super excited for this. So yes, let's start the video.
So first and foremost, I am going to wash my face with the help of Himalaya face wash. This is of rupees 15 rupees pack. I am going to take a little amount in my hand and then I will massage all over my skin properly. It will help to remove all the dirt particles and the polluted elements from our skin. So after washing my face properly, now this is the time of scrubbing. So for this scrubbing, I am going to use the Himalaya neem scrub. This is of rupees 15 only and I have already cut this packet. So I am going to take an amount of this in my finger and then I will scrub my face in a circular motion, clockwise or anti-clockwise. We definitely shouldn't be exfoliating every day. Most dermatologists recommend scrubbing 2 to 3 times a week. To properly exfoliate, make sure you always wash your face first, then apply the scrub in a circular motion. Focus on the area around nose and your forehead. Exfoliation and scrubbing help to remove ingrained dirt, old dead skins and improve the overall look of our face. It also helps to treat prickly skin and reveal a more soft and smooth looking skin. Okay, and now I'm going to remove everything with the help of damp wet towel. Like this. Okay, so now as you can see that my scrubbing is all done. Now this is the time of massaging. So for that, here I'm using Joy Aloe Vera cream. And now I will put all the cream over my face in a dotted manner. And then I will massage it with the help of my finger like this. Here I am following some facial massaging method. Now massaging is a very essential thing for our skin. It helps to circulate the blood of our skin properly so that our skin looks much bright and much glowy. So guys, you make sure that you follow all the steps properly. And now my massaging is all done and I will remove everything again with the help of damp towel. Okay, so now moving to our next step, which is pack. So for that, here I am using Himalaya neem pack and I will apply this over my skin with the help of my finger. You can also use a brush as well. So like this. Herbal face pack helps to reduce acne, pimples, scar, marks and pigmentation. Face pack also known to get rid of dark circles, wrinkles. It also increases the fairness and soothes up our skin. It provides a smoothing and relaxing effect on skin. Face pack helps to look skin healthy and young. After keeping this face pack 10 to 20 minutes, I will remove all this with the help of clean water. And now this is the time of toning. So for this, here I am using Dabur Gulab Gel. So its cost actually 24 rupees, but here I just need 4 to 8 drops. So I can say that it cost even less than 2 to 3 rupees. Okay, so with the help of cotton, after applying the toner properly like this, I will apply some moisturizer. So for that, here I am using Joy Fruit Moisturizer. And I will apply this properly on my skin with the help of my finger. So moisturizer helps to hydrate our skin. It prevents dullness and also a protective layer to the outermost part of our skin. Okay, so now after moisturizing my face, I am going to moisturize my lip as well. So for that, here I am using the Ayur lip balm. and by this process I am ending my cleanup method. So yeah.
So guys, today I am ending this video here. So I really really hope that you will find this video useful to you, and if you like this video then don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and please do subscribe to my channel. Your subscription will motivate me to make more and more and more and more such videos. So yes, do subscribe to my channel, and after subscribing don't forget to hit on the bell button. And yeah, this is it for today. I will meet you guys on my next video. Till then, keep styling.